In this experiment, we will learn a glass to float in air. Now put the glass sheet back in its place. Take a jar with water in it. Take a tissue paper. Take a small wooden piece. Take a piece of paper. The tissue paper extinguishes. Try and lift the glass. Take two empty glasses one by one. You can see the glass floating without any help. Add water to the glasses one by one. This happens because the pressure inside the glass is less than the pressure outside.